Call is cutoff, that is iit seat, total number of seat. Category wise, first I will talk about, and then I will provide you the total number of seat that is available in. So this is Amit and you are watching my channel in person in educational video. Here I am going to provide you most important information for all the JE aspirants, whether you want to take admission in iit and iit triple iit. This video is going to provide you a very important information, that is total number of seat in NIT, triple IIT, GFT. After watching this video, you will able to know how tough it is to get the seat in NIT, IIT, IIIT, GFTI college for different type of category, that is general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST, PWD. Everything I will consider in the same video. So please try to watch the video till the end so that you will get the complete information. So first of all, let me start with IIT college cutoff, that is IIT seat, total number of seat. Category wise, first I will talk about, and then I will provide you the total number of seat that is available in IITs. Before that, I would like to inform you that every year there is an increment of 4%, 5% seat in the IITs, NIT, triple IIT, everything. So this is the data currently that is having, I am providing you, but every year it changes. So in upcoming year, you may expect there will be a change, and once it will be there, I will inform you about that as well. So now if you talk about the general number of seat, that is 6383, and general PWD 346, and for EWS 1568, EWS PWD 84. As you also know, PWD students are having 5% horizontal reservation, means in every category 5% seat are reserved for that respective category PWD student. So now if you talk about for SC, 2370 seats, and for SC PWD 122, for ST 1179, for ST PWD 61, for OBC 4259, and for OBC PWD it is 226. Now if you talk about the total number of seats that is available as of now in IIT's college, that is all 23 IIT combined, every type of branches, male, female, every type of reservation is considered, and also all category. So it is 16,598. In upcoming year, it may be 17,000 or 17,500 as well. Now if you talk about the reservation, so there is no reservation that is home state, other state reservation, but there is category wise reservation, and 20%+ seat should be given to female, that is 20% seat or more is reserved for female candidate in every type of IIT, because it is Supreme Court's order that at least 20% seat should be given to female student in every IIT college. I am talking about IIT only. So there is 1567 seat at least reserved. Female can get more than that seat also, because all the seat is available for them as well, but at least they will get 1567 seat. That's why for female the cutoff is going lower as compared to male candidate. If you will check the cutoff, you will able to determine that. Let's talk about total number of seat in NIT college. So here is the information: general 9178, for general PWD 469, for EWS 2264, and for EWS PWD 133, for SC 3366, and for SC PWD it is 190 seat, and for ST it is 2032, ST PWD 106, and for OBC 5939, and for OBC PWD it is 317. And the total number of seat that is available currently in NIT college is 23,994, that is almost 24,000. So now if you talk about the reservation, then home state, other state reservation is there, and every type of seat I have considered. 50% seat is reserved for home state student of NIT, that is particular NIT, and 50% will be there for all other state student in that NIT. So 25-30% seat are reserved for female candidate in NIT as well, because there is separate cutoff for female student. If you will check the cutoff, you will able to know that information. So now if you talk about triple IIT, that is total number of seats. So general 2822, general PWD 129, EWS 658, EWS PWD 30, SC 1006, SC PWD 49, ST 512, and for ST PWD it is 18, and for OBC 1810, and OBC PWD 92, and total number of seats is 7126. In last 1 or 2 year, it has been increased 1000 seats. That is particularly in triple IIT I am talking about. Now if you talk about the reservation, then only female seats reservation is there, and different category you also know, general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST, but there is no home state, other state, and all of the colleges are having only CSC, IT or EC branch. Two triple IIT colleges are having mechatronics and mechanical branch, that is Bhagalpur and Kanchipuram. So now if you talk about the total number of seat in GFTI college, then general 3149, general PWD 171, EWS 640, EWS PWD 33, SC 922, SC PWD 51, ST 557, ST PWD 27, OBC 1155, OBC PWD 54, and total number of seat is 6759. That is total number of seat in GFTI college. So very less female reservation is there, that is in GFTI college I'm talking about. So now you can estimate how, which type of difficulty is there, that is how much difficult it is to get the seat in NIT, IIIT or GFTI college or in the IIT college. That is total 9 lakh plus student appear every year in JEE Mains examination, and there is only 54,477 seat as of now. So this is how much difficult to a student to get the NIT IIIT GFTI college in India. I provided the information for every category. Hope you find this information very useful for you. This will help you to estimate correctly what you are going to get and how much difficult it is to get the college. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe this channel so that you will be getting all the updated information at the right time in the same channel. If you want to get the same information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. Thank you.